Avinash Mukherjee, who was seen as Soham in Shakti, wishes to play a male protagonist now, which is challenging to portray. He says, "I am looking forward to playing some challenging roles, which the Indian audience is able to relate with and content which is socially relevant." He further adds, "Though I am getting a lot of offers, I am trying to figure out the story that I want to be a part of now." Talking about Shakti, he said, "I had a family emergency because of which I had to travel out of Mumbai in December and it delayed my return to the show. Also, the track changed and my character did not fit in. So the makers and I mutually decided to take a temporary break from the show. It was a good journey." The Balika Vadhu star also shared that he is overwhelmed that he got a chance to portray an interesting character like Soham on screen.